All right, everyone, everyone now, it's time to say hello to the Ayatollah of rock and roller, Mr. Jerry Lundquist. Ayatollah, do you have a few words you'd like to say to Springfield?
Yes, I do. Hello, Springfield. It's good to be back again. When I was a little boy, my mom always told me two things. She told me to say your prayers and eat your vitamins. And I think those are pretty good rules, brother. She also told me never to waste my time watching the WWF or WCW. She said, don't bother watching people like Hollywood Hulk Hogan. She said, there's no such thing as the Undertaker. I said, Undertaker! Undertaker! We're gonna do a little song here, and I'm gonna do a little dance into it. You can dance too. Dan's gonna sing it.
You stole our sinners. You stole our Gucci shirt. You would. You're not from a radio station. You're just a jerk. All right, little man, it's time for you to go down.
Secret weapon.
Ayatollah, I think he wants some more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Give it up for the Ayatollah of rock and roller, working hard for you, Springfield. Ah, smells good in here now. Nothing like chainsaw fumes in a tight, small space with lots of people. All right.